It's Matt, and today I will be making sounds with this water bottle. This is just a regular single serving water bottle, and it is a little less than half full. And personally, I have always loved when they're used in ASMR videos. So this is actually a video I've kind of wanted to do for quite a while. So I'm just gonna kind of improvise various sounds around your head with the water bottle, such as swishing the water around. Unscrewing the cap, because I know people like those sounds as well. So I'll be doing those kind of things, along with anything else I may think of during the process. So let's get started. Although you could say I've already started. Tapping here. Also some sticky finger sounds on the plastic. This is top tapping on the bottom. A bit different sounding. Too much noise. I still think I prefer the tapping on the sides of the bottle. against your ear, like so, and tapping it. I wonder how that sounds. Let's try just a little more of these sticky fingers.